Welcome back, travelers, to my channel, The Tea Time Adventure. Today I have some photos from one of the most important places in the ancient world, Delphi, Greece. Delphi is located on the foot of Mount Parnassus. According to Greek mythology, Delphi was the center of the ancient world. It was the most important place because it also housed the ancient oracle. The oracle would give predictions to the ancients about how they should live their daily lives and prophecies. The pictures you're seeing are from the treasury of Athens. Each city-state donated lots of money for favorable outcomes from the oracle. This photo is from what is left of the ancient temple of Apollo. Apollo was the ancient god of prophecy, music, light, and medicine. When you go to Delphi today, you can see the ancient ruins as well as the stream and the museum. There's also a theater and a gymnasium where the Pythian games took place. Delphi is divided up into two different areas. The photos you might see from the more famous pictures of Delphi with the tall columns is actually quite a distance away. When you go to Delphi, make sure you wear comfortable walking shoes. It's quite a hike from the base to the top. Here's the scene I'm talking about. It's about a half day from Athens. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to like and subscribe for more.